Hey, what's up everyone? Bryan here, and today I'm going to be going over the DSPTCH camera wrist strap. Been using it on my Sony RX100M4. I have the black camo one and the all red one. When you do get it, it'll come in this package here. What it's going to include is going to be two connectors for your camera. So one's going to be the flat cord connector, and the other one's going to be the round cord connector here. DSPTCH is a company based in San Francisco, and their tagline is substance-driven design, made in the USA. I actually visited San Francisco not too long ago and visited the brick and mortar store over there. Pretty cool. Just make sure that on Google Maps you choose the right store, because my girlfriend and I went to the wrong one. There's one that's like their storage place, and there's one that's the actual store where you can go and buy stuff. So then we had to make like a separate trip. But anyways, I got this Sony RX100M4 maybe like a year ago. I just started using it a lot more recently. Found that the strap really useful and very sturdy. I brought it to clubs, brought it on vacation, on trips and stuff, and the cord has never broken, and the connectors have never broken either. Okay, it's really strong stuff. So this strap is made out of paracord. It's braided with 550 Type III paracord, and connected to it is a 316 stainless steel clip. This would be the clip. I think I got the matte black one. You could also get like stainless steel color, but I got the matte black one. Basically, you're on your wrist and it just hangs low a little bit. I think as far as length goes, I think you got maybe like 9 inches, maybe like 8 inches. But usually when I use the camera, I have it on my right hand since that's where the shutter is. And when I connect it to my right hand, I usually either let it dangle or I hold it in my hand like this, so as like a safety precaution just in case like if it were to drop or anything like that. Really useful strap. I do recommend getting one. I think you could order it from the DSPTCH website for like $32. Sometimes people sell them on eBay, so you might be able to get it cheaper. Shipping and stuff, I don't know, shipping might be like $4 or $5, so you might be looking at spending like $37, which isn't too bad. The one thing is that when you do get this strap is that the hardest part is connecting this round connector into a Sony RX100M4. I used to use this on a G7X and a Fujifilm cameras, and none of those have any problems. The only problem with the Sony one is that the connector port right here is so thin that you kind of have to force this in there. When I put this in, I basically squeeze this together a lot, and if you have like a piece of thread or something that's strong, you could pull it through here and wrap around and connect it. One of the other cool features of the strap is that you're able to take it off anytime you want. So you could take it off, you could put another cord on it if you want, like a different color. So sometimes I want to use the red one. Another cool thing is that if you order another one of these round connectors and attach it to the other side, these connectors are also compatible with the ones that go all around your neck. I mean, depending on what you're shooting and what you're doing, you could use either the wrist strap or the sling strap that goes around your neck. But yeah, these are really sturdy. Definitely recommend it if you have a Sony RX100M4 or any of the Sony RX100 series cameras. If you have any questions, in the comments below, and I'll try to get back to you as soon as I can. All right, hope you enjoyed the video. Hope it was useful. You could check them out on DSPTCH.com. That's DSPTCH.com. All right, you guys have a good one.